Moving up today at number 2, Antonio Conte stated that Chelsea would try to halt the domination of Spanish team in the UEFA Champions League. The Spanish club have won 4 of the last Champions League, and Madrid won in 2014, Barcelona in 2015, then Madrid swooped it in 2016 and 2017 respectively. Conte is hoping to put an end to this anyways. Topping today's NX Daily Top 5 Spots.